My name is Heather, and I'm 15 years old. I suffer from a panic disorder, and I take 50 milligrams of Zoloft, and I take half a milligram of Advan. I was on Prozac for about a month, but that didn't help me at all, and I've been taking Zoloft now for, I'd say, probably about 3 weeks to a month, but it has gotten better, but it hasn't went away, and to me, it's the scariest thing in the world. It's really interfering with my life. I don't know what to do anymore. I need help. I think it's hereditary because my dad has it. My dad's brother has it. My dad's sister has it. And my grandma had it. I don't know. But yeah, the Zoloft has helped a little bit, but it's like when I don't have a panic attack, I'm always, and when I say always, I mean always, I always feel anxious. I always have anxiety, even if I'm not having a panic attack. That anxiety's still there, and it's kind of getting, it's like I don't want to leave my own house. And I have school, and I want it to be different. I used to be different. I really did. I used to be carefree, like a teenager should be. But things change. And I was just wondering if any of you know any tips. I just want help. I'm not trying to sound like a lunatic, but I need help, and I want to find it. Because when I have a panic attack, my heart starts racing. I get this burning feeling from, like, my head down to my neck and into my chest. And it's, like, burning, like it's tingling, and it's so scary. And at the beginning of that burning feeling, it's like things seem so unreal, like fake. It's hard to explain, but I can't breathe. Like it feels like I don't know what it feels like. I just think the worst is gonna happen, and every time I think I'm dying. And people say, "Oh, you just need to calm down." I can't calm down. I'm gonna admit it's gotten control over me, and I need help with that. I want to get out. I don't want to be constantly feeling anxious. And even if my panic attacks do stop, I'm hoping the anxiety will go away with it. I'm 15. I'm not supposed to feel like this. If you would, please, and give me some tips, give me something, just help me out.